Elie Seckbach.
But it should have been done by now. You know, that's the fight that, that's the only interesting fight right now for the fans, honestly. Besides Ryan Garcia and Gervonta Davis, that's the only fight that would catch people's attention.
So you think Ryan and Gervonta can do crazy numbers?
Oh, yeah. Gervonta and Ryan Garcia will do crazy numbers in the pay-per-view. It's the only fight besides Crawford and Spence.
What do you think about Ryan returning 14 months out? He fought last week in San Antonio.
Well, what I think about him is I'm happy for him. He got some activity. You know, he got in there and he fought a fighter that came to survive, not to fight. I mean, what can he do? It's not his fault, you know? Sometimes you gotta fight, you gotta find the right partner to dance a good song, you know? And that wasn't the right partner for him. But, you know, he put in some rounds after his long layoff. At least, you know, he releases a little bit of rust and he'll be back. He'll be back and I think he's gonna come back stronger because when the bell rang in the first round, he went out there looking for a fight. He wanted to prove a point and his opponent didn't play. You know, he didn't come and play with him. So it was just mostly survival mode.
Speaking about Tank, he has a big fight against Rollies next month. What's your thoughts about that fight?
I think he's had bigger fights.
I
don't think this fight is bigger than his previous fights. But it's a fight. But I don't think Rollies has what it takes to beat Tank. Honestly, Rollies is a good fighter. In his own world, in his own style, he's good. But not good enough to beat Tank.
Another big...
I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.